there, everyone. I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Andy Gray. Welcome to today's game. The match today is Ajax against Standard Liège. This is a game where we're all waiting to see what happens. Not easy to predict.
Yes, it looks like draw written all over it, Martin, but that's how closely these two are matched up.
Have kicked off here. Denny De Zeeuw intercepted the play, saw the pass coming, gets the foot in. Luis Suarez. CM De Jong. Denny De Zeeuw in space for the pass. Just stopped. Steven Defoe. Oh, that's a misplaced pass, unfortunate.
So dangerous.
Goalkeeper's got to it, punched it away. Oh, well, it wasn't such a good cross after all. It was a bit of a stumble, but he's managed to stay on his feet. Mohamed Chiete. Well, he's hit it. Oh, worth a shot, but not much of a shot, as it turned out. Emmanuelsson. That's a good tackle. Denny De Zeeuw. CM De Jong. Luis Suarez. Good piece of tackling there. Mohamed Chiete. Well, he can be frustrating for the fans because he doesn't seem to work very hard.
Well, I just think his body language doesn't help him at all, Mark. You know, fans love to see people with energy getting about the pitch.
He went in well, almost lost his balance, but didn't. They're keeping possession with their passing here. Good defending. That's good work to keep the ball under the challenge. That's a good pass. Ajax take over possession. CM De Jong. Read that, got his foot out to stop the pass. Keeps it going.
He's in at goal, and he's taken the chance beautifully.
Well, that's a picture book goal from a side really on top of their game.
Well, you can tell that. When a team's playing with such confidence, they keep the ball, they open them up, they finish them off.
Well, that's the first goal of the game, it's 1-0. And in he goes with the tackle.
Axel Witsel.
Mohamed Chiete. Well, the attempted pass not finding anyone, and it's gone out for a throw over the touchline. Challenges for the ball. Gregory van der Veer. He's cut out the pass here. Gets his foot in there. Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away. Waste any time, purposeful passing here. The chance to attack from the throw. And it's with Ajax now. Denny De Zeeuw. Came in with the challenge.
He's in here.
He's in now. Oh, good
a save.
Oh, watch a save, I would say.
Lunging in, slide tackle. The goalkeeper. Oh, the ball's still in play. What a goal! And it's 2-0 here. Got in quickly. And it's just rolled away. Loose ball here. It's a good ball. They could be in. Good challenge. He's gonna got it, Luis Suarez. Strong defending. Moved around nicely here with this passing game. Challenge made on the slide. Luis Suarez. In with the tackle. Great tackle. Mohamed Chiete. Denny Dezeu. Luis Suarez. Here it is. Here's an opportunity. Wonderful goal. It's a very good finish, isn't it, Andy? He's taken it very well.
I think I like about this player, Martin. It makes finishing look so, so easy.
Well, now it's 2-1. Luis Suarez. Axel Witsel. The chance on here. Players coming into the middle, anticipating a cross now. Great ball. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. Swung in to the middle, and it turned out to be a weak ball into the box at the end. Interception, that's quite a vital one. Trying to screen it against the challenge now. He's put it in very dangerously. Well, it hasn't opened them up when it threatened to do so. The ball from the wide area. Looking to reach the ball with a slide tackle. Got the tackle in. A timely challenge. With the challenge.
Right, quite clearly a free kick.
And the goalkeeper called into action there, but pretty straightforward action for him. Half time now, 2-1 is the score at the break. Well, the team that are losing, it's quite easy to spot the reason why, isn't it? They've defended very shabbily.
You compliment them, haven't you? I don't think they've been that good.
Second half is off and underway. Mohamed Chiete. Keeping the move going well. In he goes with the challenge. Well, he's got the ball back, that's his job. Luis Suarez. Steven Defoe. Clever play on the ball. Into his feet. Comes in strongly. Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. Who goes in? Steven Defoe. Mohamed Chiete. Excellent ball. It's a chance if they can get to the ball. So they can regroup now. And a goal kick. Good on Anita. CM De Jong. Gets his foot in the way. Torjus Lurken, making up his mind, taking his time, nothing wrong with that. Well blocked. And that'll be behind for a corner for Ajax. And it's ball still alive. Well, the corner wasn't very good, and they've lost possession now. Ajax take over possession. Going on Anita. CM de Jong. Jan Vertonghen. Axel Witsel. Gets the foot in. Danny De Zeeuw. They're on the ball, and now they've lost it. That's a good tackle. Well played, the defender, to deal with that, as the danger loomed large. It'll be Emanuelsson. He's just cut it out, probably just in the nick of time. The tackle there is successfully done. Makes the challenge here. Put into the box. On the cross, blocked well by the defender. Good team play here. He hasn't dealt with the danger totally. And it's with Ajax now. And here's the shot. It was a chance for him to score again.
Yeah, just disappointing that he's missed the target totally.
He's going to make a change now. Stepped in to stop the pass. He went in well. Ajax take over possession. Axel Witsel. That was an interception. It really worked for his team. Couldn't have retreated much further before making the tackle. Going on Anita. Emanuelsson. And in he goes with the tackle. Good link-up. Stephen Defoe. He's found his teammate. Both sides really trying to... And it ends with... Oh, just over the bar.
What an opportunity.
And this is going to be a change here for the team that is leading. And it's clearly a tactical one to try and cement that winning position. And the shot, there it is, the equaliser! It's a brilliant game, we're level again in a wonderful match. Mohamed Chiche. Comes in with a tackle. The defenders here doing a great job for their team, particularly with their tackling. Out at his feet, he's got it.
Oh, that is unbelievably good goalkeeping mark.
Wonderful ball.
Oh, and that's a penalty. And a yellow card to follow.
Well, both are right in my opinion.
Well, they gave away the penalty rashly. It was very well taken, as it turned out.
Yeah, it was super. You score from a penalty, you're always happy.
Well, it's turning out to be a thrilling contest. 3-2 the score. Gets his foot in there. And it's with Ajax now. Tom de Boer. And they link up yet again here.
Well, they've passed this team to death at times.
Just a little bit of play between these two. He's got it back again. Came in with the challenge. Fighting to win possession. That's a good tackle. Going on Anita. Got it quickly. And it's just rolled away. Loose ball here. Good ball. Challenges, important challenge now, must get the ball away. Good challenge. And now a throw-in. It is a substitution now to keep the team on their toes and to keep this lead, they hope. Mohamed Chidje. Good pass. Oh, that pass has been cut out at such a crucial time. Will be Emanuelsson. Strong defending. Well, we look at the referee and he has blown the final whistle. The game is over and a riveting game it was. 3-2 the final score. Beaten here, just a friendly, but beaten nonetheless.
And beaten well. I mean, I think the manager will be disappointed with this performance of his team there.
Well, that was terrific entertainment. From Andy Gray and myself, Martin Tyler, thank you for being with us and a very goodbye to you.